Today, Graton Casino cut the ribbon for the grand opening of its new 200-room hotel and conference center near Rohnert Park. KPIX 5's Emily Turner shows us why Nevada is taking notice.
It's a little bit of Las Vegas in Sonoma County. So much so, actually, that the Graton Casino's new resort expansion is making waves and headlines on the strip itself. The grand opening was today, and it's easy to see why.
What this affords Sonoma County is, first of all, a premier hotel with 200 rooms, fine dining. We have a 10,000 square foot spa.
But perhaps the most interesting part of the $175 million expansion is the ballroom, holding 1,700 people, making it the only venue of that size in the Bay Area north of the Golden Gate.
So finally, an opportunity for huge conventions and a destination point in the wine country.
Allowing Graton to cash in on business that might otherwise leave the state. That's likely a concerning topic to Nevada, whose gambling revenues have fallen ever since Indian gaming became legal in California in 2000. Meanwhile, the number of Golden State casinos keeps climbing, sparking debate among the state's elected officials.
I mean, how much gambling do we need to have in California? We have 65 of these at least now throughout the state. It is a huge industry.
California gaming revenues are up also 4%. A number Graton's new expansion will likely add to in coming years. In Rohnert Park, Emily Turner, KPIX 5.
Graton is now the fourth largest hotel in Sonoma County. The Sonoma Mission Inn is the largest, and if you're thinking about booking a night at Graton, rates start at $300 a night.